Channel. In this video, we will see how to calculate cutting length of a diamond stirrup. Calculate the cutting length of the stirrup given in the figure. Here, a column of 550 by 450 mm is given and the dia of the stirrup is 8 mm. The clear cover is 50 mm. This is the formula for calculating the cutting length of diamond stirrup, that is 4C plus 2LD minus bend deduction. What is C here? C is the inclined length of the stirrup, means from this center of the stirrup to this center of the stirrup. Okay. LD is the development length, which is from here to here. Our ultimate aim is to calculate the total length of this stirrup, this much. So we have to add this inclined length 4 times, so that's what I did here, 4c, and this extended length 2 times, so 2ld. But I am subtracting bend deduction, because when we bent a bar by some angle, the length of the bar will increase by some amount. If we bent it by 90 degrees, then it will increase by 2d. If we bent it by 135 degrees, it will bend by 3d. So let's see how many 90 degrees bent we have. 1, 2 and 3. So 3 multiplied by 2d, which is 60. Similarly, here we have 2 135 degrees bent. So 2 multiplied by 3d, which is equals to 60. 60 plus 60 equals to 12d. Here d is the diameter of the stirrup. So 12 multiplied by 8, which is equals to 96 mm. I am assuming development length as 10 times of the diameter, which is equals to 80. IS code recommends development length of the stirrup should be greater than or equals to 75 mm. In our case, we have 80 mm, which is greater than 75 mm. Therefore, okay. Since C is the inclined length, we can find out the length of the stirrup by Pythagoras theorem. C equals to under root of a by 2 whole square plus b by 2 whole square. To find out the value of C, we must know value of a and b. So first of all, let's calculate the value of a. To get the value of a, what we have to do is we have to subtract the clear cover from this side and this side, and half of the bar here and half of the bar here. So therefore, 550 minus 2 into 50 plus half of the bar, that is 8 mm. 8 divided by 2, which is 4. 50 plus 4, 54. So 2 multiplied by 54, which is 108. Subtract this 108 from the 550, then you will get it as 442 mm. Similarly, B equals to 450 minus 108, which is equals to 342 mm. Now we know A and we know B. Substitute the value of A and B in this formula, then you will get the value of C, that is 442 divided by 2 whole square plus 342 divided by 2 whole square under root, which is equals to 279.43 mm. We know the value of C, we know the development length, and we know the bend deduction. Substitute these three values into the cutting length formula, that is 4C plus 2LD minus bend deduction. Then you will get cutting length of the diamond stirrup. 4 multiplied by 279.43 plus 2 multiplied by 80 minus 96. If you calculate it, then you will get it as 1187.72 mm. That is approximately equals to 1188 mm, which also can be written as 1.188 meter. So thank you guys. Thank you for watching.